launched yesterday.
Yes, thank you. So 10 years ago, Marc Jacobs asked me if I would be in his campaign, and myself and Jürgen Teller, the photographer, and Marc Jacobs, you know, it was a collaboration 10 years ago, and I didn't get the irony back then. And Marc was there right at the beginning, but when I was deciding on what, you know, thinking about what could the campaign be, was it a model in a dress, was it a pair of sunglasses, was it a bag, I thought, you know, I want to have fun with this. And so I just decided to put my name, the brand, you know, I give 100% to this brand, and I've been putting myself in Victoria Beckham since 2008. So it just seemed like the right thing to do, show that personality, sense of humour as well. And have fun with it.
You also had so much fun with the Vogue video, which I have to mention because it was so hilarious. I think that's maybe a side of you that people don't know. You have a wicked sense of humor.
I mean, you know, because I know you. You know, I take my job very seriously. I love what I do, but you know, I like to have fun as well. But that's the great thing about social media. You know, I haven't changed. I haven't just decided to unleash a personality and sense of humor for years. You know, the public and then the media painted the rest of the picture. And a lot of people thought that I was a little bit grumpy, and that's okay. But I think the great thing about social is how I can really communicate with my customer. You know, we've just relaunched our website as well, where we can reach 100 different countries. So I can really communicate with my customer and give her what she wants and quickly as well.
What's next?
What is next? I would say beauty. So for me, I learned a lot about beauty when I was working with Estee Lauder. And so I will be developing makeup and skincare and probably fragrance. Beauty is something that I feel very passionately about. It's a category that I love. And I know what I want as a woman and what I don't feel is currently out there. So that will be next.
Guys, prepare me. What do I need to expect going into this film? Am I going to be emotionally wrecked, or am I going to be very satisfied?
The film will
Who are you most excited to see come back to life in this film?
Well,
I'm just going to talk to you. First, Ant-Man.
I can talk
about how miserable your diet was because you were only eating chicken and asparagus. Did you maintain that through all of the Marvel films you were a part of? And you said you had broccoli for dessert. That sounds so satisfying.
I was like,
delicious.
I mean,
Jared, what about you? Did you have a crazy
diet
like this? Okay, our favorite parts of all of these films are when you guys are all together doing those crazy action films. Are we gonna expect more of that in this film? What are you guys gonna miss most about being with this cast? Jared, come on, give me something.
Perfect. Thing.
What are you gonna miss about each other working together on these films?
Jared, you finished the sentence.
What about your children? Are they excited to see this film? And have they told you?
Again.
Jared.
And that is going to end.
Are you your kids' favorite superheroes, or do they have other favorites? They shall know that you're a crazy, badass action fighter.
Sure.
Okay.
But the
not in a good way. Dang, she's got a busy
I
life.
Don't allow her.
Is Ant-Man their favorite superhero? Wow. So you're never like, hey, buddy, come on. I'll tell you.
Yeah, just like, it's Saturday.
You guys are too much. You all rapped at different times, but was there a big rap party? Expect another one, a follow-up film. You're just mind-f***ing me here. What is going on?